that shot by Kostitsyn when he had a chance for an empty netter on a nice feed through a seam in the offensive zone.
Stefan Yell with Byron Bitts in the middle. Laton Dress with a great hit, just knocking Yell like a pinwheel on the boards.
Way to get a little bit more pressure on Chris Osgood.
The adversity of the moment is Detroit has taken the lead on two goals.
Savard and then Weidman. Kovacsen went to the corner trying to hold off Steckel, and they both go flying down. Tremendous physical action all game long.
He hands it off center right for Bakker, who will get it deep, and both teams will make a change.
Obviously, the goal here for the Coyotes is to get that puck going north here on the Minnesota Wild. What a great hit there by Derek Morris. Outstanding hit on Clutterbuck, and don't forget.
Steering it down low, and that an errant pass went all the way through center ice with Dallas changing. Long pass ahead for Neal. Neal tipped it off the line, got flattened by Spachak, who also went down.
That forced Nashville power play against Rich Peverly. Here's Bogosian. Dallas, he tried to make his cut, deflected back. Lutnan had the stick there to make sure it didn't go in. Big hit against Peverly. That was a welcome back to Nashville.
Yeah. Smashville. Yeah. For a reason.
That is high. Under the glass. Donovan flipped it ahead for Ottawa. It's not out. Smith comes back. Takes his man in on the boards rather heavily. Matt D'Agostini.
Thrown to the corner. And cleared by the Penguin defense. Marc-Andre Fleury stepped right out. Cut it right on. Sends Zaireck flying.
Ovechkin goes after him, he goes after Zaireck. Henrik Lundqvist goes to play the puck, and then Zaireck and Malkin collide.
Girardi and Redden at the points. Dubinsky, Zaireck, and Korpikoski stay on. That shot blocked by Walker, cleared by Verstegen. He took a big hit from Girardi, who's challenged by Cam Barker.
There's the hit on Versteeg. That's just a good solid hit. Boom, good hit.
Mentor's trip, some bringing fathers-in-law, brothers. Nice time, big hit. Well, Flo just ran over Cronwall.